Assalamu alaikum all, my name is Mehwish and I'm here to participate in the online poetry competition. The topic of my poetry is ultimate sin. So let's begin. The ultimate sin of being born, not knowing why you are living for, not knowing where you are meant to go, not believing in what your parents told was the honest truth. The soiled lies, not knowing how to spend your life, not being sure of what tomorrow brings, or knowing if you will have anything inside your heart that's worth sharing. With no alliance to the flag you are waving, like a target placed upon your soul by those in office who let you go to fight for the hate they speak. Dying for freedom is a bitter retreat from the reason, if there is meaning at all, to those who stand up. As I live with my ultimate sin, with all my patience drawing thin, I realize late in the day that there is no point at all in living this way. It's all random and tangents, chaos organizing every aspect of life from which I have been hiding. Thank you so much for watching the video.